This is Wales, and this is the National Assembly for Wales. Every 5 years, 60 people are elected to the National Assembly, and they will be making laws and decisions affecting things like Welsh hospitals, schools, transport, the environment, and much more. In fact, everyone in Wales has 5 Assembly members representing their interests in the National Assembly. 1 member representing their local area, called a constituency, and 4 regional members. So, how are they chosen? Well, everyone who is registered to vote in Wales has 2 votes. 1 for their constituency, there are 40 constituencies in Wales, and another for the region their constituency is in. There are 5 regions in Wales, and 4 Assembly members are elected for each, making 20 in total. Working out the constituency vote is easy. People vote for the person whose ideas they like the most, and the person with the most votes wins. This is called first past the post. Working out the regional vote is different. Political parties nominate up to 12 candidates on a list, although independent candidates can also stand for a region. Then something called the additional member system is used to elect 4 Assembly members based on the total number of votes for that region and the number of constituency seats won. Other than the areas they serve, there is no difference between a constituency and regional Assembly member. What the regional vote means is the outcome of the election makes the Assembly more proportionate to the votes cast. And remember, these 60 Assembly members will be making laws and decisions in Wales, for Wales, for the next 5 years. This year's National Assembly election is on the 5th of May. The deadline for registering to vote is the 18th of April. If you want to know more about voting, what the Assembly does for you, or even what the additional member system is, visit our website, www.2016.wales.